Megatron has resurfaced. He and his minions have kidnapped Sam from his college.
For what purpose? How can the boy help them?
This is not the time to ask. We must find Sam. Only after he is safe will we concern ourselves with Megatron's motives. The Decepticons have taken Sam to an industrial park near his college. Search the area and eliminate any who stand in your way.
The Decepticons are everywhere. Get rid of them. We're in a hurry.
Engaging Decepticon target.
Headshot. Engaging Bumblebee. Simplified acid deactivated.
Who else wants to come?
Take the fire.
Astonishing.
I shoot a Decepticon, I attack a Decepticon. This is gonna be fun.
From the Decepticons you defeat. A little more data and we can locate Sam.
Let's go, please!
Incredible.
triangulated Sam's location. Every enemy you take down helps. In an abandoned foundry nearby. Your map has the location.
Is that really you, B? B, you gotta get me out of here.
Get the boy to the extraction point. Hurry!
That helicopter right there? That's Grindor.
I'm on it!
Yeah, but for how long? Megatron's back. He says I know something that he needs to know, except I don't even know what it is.
The boy is safe. But his subconscious holds secrets that Megatron desires.
Then Megatron will return.
Good. Then we will destroy him again. Our last mission's primary objectives were completed. So were our secondary objectives.
I believe what Ironhide is suggesting is that he's pleased.
Exactly.
Megatron's return will endanger our allies. We must provide Nest with more advanced weaponry as soon as possible.